I feel like the school has such a strong relationship with the municipal sewerage district, various US government agencies, the Geological Survey, the EPA, a lot of state agencies, the DNR. There's just so many different collaborations that happen. And part of that is because all of those agencies are housed within the actual School of Freshwater Sciences building. And then a lot of it is just the fact that the researchers here work on a lot of local issues and over the years have really built up these partnerships and this mutual respect for the work that is being done in the city and in the state and the expertise that the researchers at SFS can provide. So it's a really fruitful relationship, I think. A lot of researchers have these collaborations ongoing, and I think it makes projects much more effective and much more purposeful.